you don't hear that there's actually noise in your hi-fi system until you remove the noise. And the result is better dynamics, more clarity, more separations, and a bigger soundstage. Maybe it's not so much about induction. Maybe it's not so much about capacitance. Maybe it's more about what the cable imports into our system. And one thing that stood out from us was that different cable lengths sounded different. That means that when you have a cable that has a certain length, it becomes a very good antenna. So the idea was, what if we made a cable that had absolutely no fixed length? So the Tesla coil started out as an addendum to our cabling, where we saw that when we added the Tesla coils, the cables simply opened up and sounded better because it was less of an antenna. That looks like this, and what it is that it's two spirals, and that means that when you have something that wants to be a standing wave in there, you have a magnetic field pointing in one direction from the one spiral and in another direction from the other spiral. They really try to cancel each other, and that means that it's virtually impossible to have standing waves in cables when we use these Tesla coils. We have then started using this not only in our cables, also in our electronics and inside speakers, because it has a remarkable effect on quenching high frequency interference into our products from the environmental. But with the addition of this, we saw that this being a bad antenna created more transparency, more openness, more detail.